an autumnal dream, where your lips got tinted with undiscovered lies. I've looked at you closely, just to define who you used to be, just to understand if you was honest with me. But those lips were just opening to welcome the breeze and its oxygen, for you to fly away with your wings in the wind, so I could contemplate your flight. And from now on, I can only get used to the silence, because you choose to follow what keeps you dreaming. Love is an exciting adventure, you said. The one that keeps pushing you to a mysterious land. It's an opened window to a new exciting world. But to me, it's a new world you keep molding for your imaginary to fit in. A contrasted illusion that became your reality. That built most of who you are. So you became a mystery. No matter how many times people try to paint you, it was fast enough to say that no matter how hard they tried, they never were close to the truth. Their words were just faded shadows of a ghost that never existed. Because all they want is to catch people's attention. So they're tracing fake lines. To put their label on the creation. But if they could look at you attentively, under the blurry illusion, they would see you in the purest form. And because I'm the only one to see, I'll take you away where we once met in my imaginary.